Hey guys, and welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm Alpha gameplay. Today I'm going to be playing as Anub'Arak. I've been looking forward to this for quite a long time, so I really can't wait. I'm sure everyone is keen to see his moveset and everything like that, so before I queue, I'll actually look at his moves just in case we get an instant queue, but I doubt it, but just in case we will. So his Q is Impale. Shoot a line of spikes that damages and stuns enemies. Pretty simple. Next up is his W, which is Hardened Carcass. Gain a shield. Also fairly simple. His E, that's his W. His E is Borrowing Charge or Borrow Charge. Borrow underground and charge in a direction. And his trait is Scarab Host. Spawn beetles whenever an ability is cast. Next up is your heroic abilities, which is your R's, a choice between Locust Swarm spawns. A swarm of locusts that damage enemies and heal you, or web blast wraps enemy in a webbing. Enemies can attack the webbing to break them free. All right then, so let's dive right into it. All right, he doesn't have a quote. Oh well, that's okay. Still an alpha. A lot of changes have happened. It may not look like it from the previous screen, but there was actually an account wipe. I've pretty much bought all my heroes back through my Battle.net balance through the bundles. I highly suggest anyone else do the same. Do not buy the heroes individually. It will be way more expensive. Just buy a bundle of some sort. Anything like that, and then it will be much cheaper. I had to buy Anub'Arak and Aswadan by themselves, though. I didn't bother with the bundles because I don't really care for skins. I think Anub'Arak looks fabulous the way he is. Speaking of fabulous, I hope everyone can see my new portraits. It's either this or the picture of the soldier, so I much rather the Wonder Billy. I do actually have the Wonder Billy, but unfortunately Anub'Arak cannot mount up. Wouldn't that be a sight to see him mount up? I've been hearing a lot of people complain about his voice, but to be honest, I don't see anything wrong with it. To its credit, though, they couldn't really a lot of people are saying, use the old voice actor back in Warcraft 3 and possibly World of Warcraft. I can't remember if it changed or not. But personally, I'm fine the way it is, and even if they did want to change it back, they can't really, because unfortunately, the current voice actor for old Anub'Arak is Abathur. Alright, here we go. Maybe. Yeah, alright, we have Zeratul, Illidan, Valar, and Asmodan. Wow, that was quick. We are playing the Garden of Terror. Now, this will be my first game, by the way. They changed the color of the alpha thing. Must mean they're advancing a little further. Count on me to notice something like that. It's changed slightly. I think it used to be purple. I'll look through my old videos and find out. It used to be purple or a bluey tinge, but now it's green, so... Final stages, guys. A lot of invites are going out, by the way, on the 9th of October, so keep an eye on your emails to see if you did get an invite, because a giant wave will be going out. If not, the giant wave has already gone out already, but the last few invites will go out on the 9th, to my knowledge. So like I was saying, I've never played Anub'Arak. I don't know anything about him. I'm just diving into this completely blind. Probably going to lose, but I don't give a rat's ass, because I'm playing Anub'Arak. Come on, Anub. Everyone loves Anub'Arak. He's so awesome. Alright, here we go. Alright. I ain't clear of the tank, so I'm going to live up to that. Gonna go bot lane. Does he have a dance? I want to see if he has a dance. Oh, so he flies to mount up. That's cool. Alright. Let's see if he dances. Does he dance? Yeah, he dances. The gates shall open in... 10 seconds. Of course. Sweet. Alright, he flies. 4, 3, 2. Alright. It's alright, range. Hardened carcass, a shield. It's pretty good. Borrow charge. So, that's not targeted. That's good. You can use it as a gap closer. I haven't played this in a week, by the way. The servers came up today. So, I might be a little bit rusty. Also, everyone is level 1. Oh, nice, just like how it used to be. That guy was on a Kodo. Yes, that's right, that's a new mount for people who are more tanky. People were looking a little bit ridiculous on certain mounts. Damn. I like that. Oh, alright, I see how it works. Alright, so you only hit targets at the very end of it, so you will actually burrow straight under people. Alright, I see now. And I do have mana, so I gotta be careful of that. Alright then. Thor's Arrow Tool did die, by the way. I hope you're ready. Oh. Regrettable. Very regrettable. Kill you. That's right, need regen globes. Oh, this is all coming at me really fast, guys, so bear with me. I'm probably making quite a few mistakes, but I've never played Anub'Arak, and also, this is the first game in a week. Longer, if not longer.
The shamblers rise again! Free my seeds, heroes!
Alright.
So be it.
Getting pretty close to getting a kill down here at this Valar if she hangs around for too long. So I think a good idea is to QE. Yeah, they're both about the same range. So a QE combo I think is a good idea. I'm gonna stay in lane because my damage is too low and I should go get these regen globes. The enemy is one level ahead of us. But that's alright. I also spawned locusts. I can't yeah, there he is. I was wondering where the locusts were. Alright. Basic attacks deal area damage. I will take that. I like that. Kill this shit faster. Here is Valar down against our Illidan. He should be able to crack close and kill her. I am very much so. Yep, there we go.
Better to be rid of it.
I can mount up. That's right, I have wings. I've been left under the impression that he doesn't, like, mount up at all, but that is incorrect. So I can tank this very easily. Charge is a little slow, but that's alright. I do know, I have heard that, well, looking at his moveset, I can see that he has very high survivability. Enemy Zeratul is watching us. Got him. Miss. Alright, so the enemy team does know. They are watching. Alright. Tell my team. Can borrow charge away, like so, and get this globe while I'm at it. Drink from the fountain again. And I'll let them have it. They can have it. For some reason he says kinky, I think. I think that's what he said, but I'm not sure. Alright, he's trying to attack me. That's alright. Alright. Ooh, that is very, very nice, but I don't think I'll be doing too much of that in this game. Ooh, this is a tough choice. You know, no one's getting camps, so I think that responsibility will be left to me. I could probably do it very easily as well, considering my my AoEs and stuff. Alright, let's give it a shot. Oh, and my minions, them too. Alright. Ooh, they're still hitting me pretty hard. Alright. Let's get this nice and quick. Illidan's gonna help me, which is great. Be the first camp of the game. Enemy does have a terror, which is all right. We can take care of that.
My children must sleep for now.
All right, got our hearth. Seems a little loud to me. Just lower it a little. There we go. This seemed a little loud to me. I'm not sure. All right, and off we go. So we do have the hard camp, push and bot. The enemy is not getting into their terror just yet. I will help out here. Because if I do, then they'll be even more powerful. Scarab going the wrong way. That's alright. Get this. Alright, so we're being pushed on all fronts by the looks of it. Terror's going top. I'll mount up and help out. Enemy also. Oh, I forgot to check the enemy team. Oh, man. Of course, I should have done that at the start. Oh, I got stunned into that, unfortunately. Come on. We might kill the enemy Anub'Arak. No, he will, he will do that to get away. Come here. You are out of mana. But you're also slowing me, which is quite annoying. Alright, we are level 10, so I can get Locust Swarm. Alright, turned into a plant. Excellent. It's alright.
Your enemy's terror is but a
husk. Yeah, look at that globe. Here we go. Alright, alright. Let's get this camp. Well, we are falling behind in levels, so team fighting is a bad idea, so for now, I will just continue to get camps. There is the enemy Anub'Arak. We might try something with him. Ooh, close. Dodged it. I'm gonna pop my ult. Ooh, I won't be able to get him. Oh well. That sucks. Man up, move along. Nothing else I can do for now. The enemy team hasn't gotten any camps at all. But we can't really reinforce our camps, unfortunately. Try to body block Arthas. We might be able to kill him. Maybe. There we go. Impale. Doing the job, finishing him off. I am quite enjoying him so far. Alright, another Talon. Spell shield, why not? Alright, enemy just got two camps at the same time. Bot could take care of that while I get these seeds. Looks like the enemy team is trying something here. I am out of mana, unfortunately. Enemy Malfurion has used his Tranquility, which makes it very unlikely that we will get a kill. Alright, I'll take care of these guys then. Get this globe first. He's holding the valuable globe I need. Pop a shield, spawn some locusts. There's a team fight going on. Bad idea. Alright. Come on. I would like to Locust Swarm, but I am out of mana. But it's alright, because we didn't even need it. Alright, let's get this, and then maybe get a Shambler, I think it's called now. I'm not sure. I think they changed the name just in this, this alpha patch. Alright, should take care of these guys too. Zeratul will try to take me on. I don't think he can though. Yeah, he just realized. He's no amateur, I can tell. I don't think so. He could be, I'm not sure. Sometimes it's good luck, sometimes it's just pro being pro, but I couldn't really tell. Alright, let's go. Speaking of which, we're getting pushed hard at top. We haven't gotten... No, we've gotten one fort. But, unfortunately, that is all. Alright. Yeah, I'll get the borrow one. Alright, then. Put a plant here.
The infested will return again.
Malfurion and Vala will try to stop me. Turn her into a plant. But enemy Zeratul right there. Hoping my team will notice. Alright, that's a kill. So my team is backing me up. Which is always good. Very, very good, actually. Malfurion blocking the way, don't care. Just move on ahead without him. Enemy Arthas isn't paying attention. Just trying to take on, Illidan. But Illidan did win. We've lost one, while they've lost four members, which is good. So I can push this freely now. That was very good. So a good little team fight for us. We are now two levels ahead of the enemy. As you can see at the top, so we are pushing the advantage now. Put that on our plant, nice and quick. Maybe we can get some super minions, which would be very, very handy. Alright, enemy Anub'Arak is up. He's gonna borrow under here. I'm gonna miss my polymorph thing. I'm gonna keep attacking it, and we got it. Go away now. But I will put one more here. Just to piss them off. Alright, there's enemy Zeratul, which turned into a plant. I can actually take on this Anub'Arak, he's two levels lower than me. Oh, I actually did a terrible, terrible idea. That was really bad. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh, this will be my first death, I think. Yep, it will. Ah. Oh god. Man, that was stupid. That was my own fault. That was very much so my own fault. Oh my god. I'm having a lot of fun as him, though, which is always good. Alright, let's see. We'll watch Asmodan do his thing. He looks unique. Wow. That looked overpowered. I will try him next. After oh wow. How's he holding up? Is he gonna be able to do it? Maybe. Oh, Asmodan will just lose. Damn, that was close. Oh well, for now we can get some camps. I'm gonna suggest that. Get some camps. Preferably me being there, that way I can buff them up. Alright, enemy's gotten top one. I won't bother to deal with that. I'll actually... Oh wait, no wait, they're pushing top, so I'm gonna have to avoid that and defend this. Go away. Come on.
The night comes. Kill the shambles and claim.
Come here. Ooh, knock you up. I am running a little bit. Oh god damn it. I was about to use my shield, but unfortunately it was too late. Will he get away? He might. Oh. Zeratul being sneaky. Arthas looking for him. No, I don't think he's gonna find him.
The shamblers rise again.
That Coda looks pretty cool. Oh, that's a bad idea, Zeratul. That's a bad, bad idea. Alright, you got it. Alright, I got one camp going down mid. A hard camp, which has disappeared, I think. I'm not sure. Team fight going on mid, 2v3, looks like a bad idea, but they might be able to do it. Malfurion still channeling that thing, his tranquility, but it will go away and he will go down to Illidan. We will have enough for another shamble, whatever you want to call it, terror. And I'll get into it, I guess.
Choose a talent. Finally, you have enough seeds.
I'll get res upon death. All right, this isn't good.
It is time to harvest.
Alright, let's go.
Harvest your enemy's corpses.
I'll go down mid, I think. Tell my enemy that I'm going here. I'll go down mid, then I'll go bot. Asmodan can push bot by himself. Looks like my team is responding. That will miss. Unless he goes into it. Did he? No, he didn't. Alright, start attacking away. Enemy 1 is also spawned. Oh, don't stand in that. You can actually turn me into a plant. Get this one down nice and quick. And there we go. Enemy Zeratul trying to pull something off. Alright, 2 more seconds. Oh. Nearly turned you into a plant. Alright. Looks like the enemy is going ahead with his, but our Zeratul will do his best to stop it. We will do way more damage with ours than they will with theirs. Gonna turn her into a plant. And him, is for that matter. Turn no one into a plant, unfortunately. Ooh, that was a great stun by me. Come on. Anub'Arak using his gap closer. Alright. Destroy this. Alright, mount up. Alright, let's attack this. Get out of that. He's a little squishy though. I mean, he does have good survivability, but he doesn't really have the health of a tank like Murden, I don't think. His survivability comes more from his moves rather than his actual health, but I'm not sure. I've only died twice though. Alright. Gonna get a camp over here. There's the enemy Anub'Arak. I'll follow him. Oh dear. Once again, I have screwed up pretty badly. I don't think I'll be able to get out of this one. Nah. Oh well. I'm up instantly because of my, res of the storm, whatever you want to call it. Alright, I've died 3 times now, so, I'm just gonna stick with my team. That's a good idea. I'm just having, just enjoying myself a little too much with Anub'Arak. The enemy Anub'Arak will go down. Boom. For now. Good. More fertile. All right. Arthas will do. Oh, I'm stuck. All right. Enemy Zeratul going for me. Gonna just mosey on over here. He is still chasing me, I can see him. He might kill me. Yes, he will. Oh well. Alright. Oh shit, our terror. Someone should get into him. Looks like Zeratul's gonna do it. Alright. I'm getting really sloppy now at the end, unfortunately. That's alright. We are still winning. Yeah, the entire enemy team is dead. And only me and Illidan are dead on my team. Oh, except for the enemy Zeratul who killed me. I think that's a pretty good Zeratul. He knows what he's doing for the most part. And he will get that kill. Yeah, it's another kill for him. Enemy team is coming back up now. The enemy Anub'Arak is up, taking on our terror. I don't think the seed actually does anything to this. I'm not entirely sure. Oh no, it does, actually. It does some slight damage. All our minions are converging on the location, which is good. Asmodan at the top. Our terror is now going to try and get away, looks like it, but he will to go. Oh no, he might not die. Asmodan might though. Alright, going to try and protect our one. Come here. Ah, come on. Give me a break. Go away. Ah, give me a break. We just need to finish this. Which is our main issue. Let me get over here. So that we can make this thing even more powerful. Through my buff. Alright, there we go. Alright. Enemy team coming through here. He is pretty much dead.
Night falls once more.
Come here.
Soon the
you are going to teleport away, of course. Any team is coming up from behind us. I'll engage it. Come on. Yeah, I tricked you. Come on, Arthas. Illidan. Illidan's helping me kill a Lich King. He will go down. Anub'Arak trying to run. Never mind, he wants to re-engage. Blocked away. Boom. Killed him by emerging from the ground. Alright. I'm gonna go down here and get this easy camp, I guess. Oh, hello. Whoops. Went a little too far. Unfortunately, I couldn't get there in time. I should use my Burrow Charge, but I accidentally used my Impale. I'll take out these things. There we go. So that went for nothing. Alright, most enemy team is dead. Do maybe some light damage to this. All we need is one solid push and we've pretty much won. Alright, got an enemy Zeratul attacking me. Got ya. There we go, now we're gonna get him. Come on, die, Zeratul. There we go. Trickery. Oh dear. Use my locusts. Heal up. Wow, that's quite some extreme healing. Holy shit. Lock them up. I am out of mana, unfortunately. I can still use an impale every now and then. There we go. That impale was just enough to stop them both. And we will kill Malfurion. There we go. Looks like this could be the game-winning push. Gonna shield up. Come on. Alright, that's it. I really enjoyed Anub'Arak. I think I need to learn how to play him a little better. I can see pulling off some really cool combos with him, but I don't know, I just couldn't do it in the first game. But we'll see how we go in the future. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.